it's going to be a face mask on Damone Clark, and that would give Georgia a first down from the 44. From deep middle this time. That one is caught, I believe, by Robertson. He thinks so. Let's see if the officials, they're going to say no.
Coming off the slot, Robinson's got his hands on it, and it looked like the ball hit the ground, and then he bobbled it. How about that?
And it went right through his hands. He did a pretty good acting job there in the slot to the left as a receiver across the middle. It's batted in the air. Joe Burrow to Joe Burrow. And now Burrow heading to the first down marker and then some. It's going to go as a Burrow to Burrow 16-yard pickup. Right side is Burrow looking to throw deep down the middle. Marshall for the first down.
Boy, that's tough to do against Joe.
Clock down to three. Just got it away. Burrow, plenty of time. Scanning the field. Pointing. Wow. Now he's going to go deep. And caught. Jamar Chase for the touchdown.
You cannot rush three guys against Joe Burrow. Say he had 6 or 7 seconds
at
to
least
throw that ball. As good as Eric Stokes is, you're not going to cover these receivers for that long. That strategy is going to have to change.
Unless you bring some extra people up close for him to throw on third and short. Waiting, deep middle, got it complete. Dominic Blaylock. And Blaylock holding his knee.
Oh boy.
Georgia picked up its last third down situation. There's a draw play to Harrier. And that's not going to cut it. They got it to the 30. His day, for sure. Second and eight. They got a hit on Burrow, but not before. He got it to Edwards-Helaire. Good enough for a first down. First down it is at the 48-yard line. Now the play fake to Edwards-Helaire and going deep left sideline. Coverage is a caught, yes. Terrace Marshall. Or did he drop it?
Well, he double caught it if he caught it.
There's the fake. There's the lob. There's a wide open Terrace Marshall. Touchdown, LSU.
How about the design? Tight bunch. He's right here. He comes inside and back out. And Joe says, oh, yeah, this is real easy.
And it's still third down and short. This time, number three gets it. Didn't get much, but he got enough to move it.
Player, you can see his skills on that run.
From throws, got it complete to Simmons for a first down into LSU. Play action, from loads, throws complete. Robertson, he's got another first down. He's collared and dropped at about the 20.
They
got
to get at least a field goal.
From pressure coming. Throws complete. Simmons got a little bit of it back.
Early.
LSU trying to go tempo, and they got tangled up with a couple of people. Here's a wide open Justin Jefferson down the sideline. Will count, will bring him out of bounds, but not before he gets a flex to play in a half. Here comes pressure on Burrow. He got away from it somehow, and now he's running. This is what he does best. All the way to the 30-yard line. Burrow's going to run with it all the way. He's really close, but he didn't get it. Charlie Warner, the tight end, is at a group of three on the left side. The throw is across the middle there. It's Tyler Simmons. Simmons! He ran out of bounds.
He let that first down happen.
Longest play of the day for Georgia at 19 yards. And down the middle, and it is the tight end, Charlie. First down. From pressure coming. Throws far side. It's intercepted by Stingley.
His ball skills are unbelievable. For a young player, a year from now, he will be playing both ways. I know.
Burrow looking for more. Got some late pressure crossing Rothdale to Edwards-Helaire on the run. Clyde Edwards-Helaire all the way out.
Not a linebacker.
Second and 10. Burrow steps up in the pocket. Now he's going to take off with it. Burrow's going to get a first down and then some.
Man, look at him run away. Those are...
Burrow calmly throws to Chase on the sling, and he's still running to the 30-yard line.
And that's why...
Burrow scanning the field, again as all day. Throws late, knocked down. Nice job defensively.
Locker room.
Burrow on third down, completes it. First down throw out to Justin Jefferson. Georgia hasn't trailed by this much all year. Joe Burrow just calmly looking for more. Maybe not so calm now, trying to run away. And again, he does. And uses the legs to get a first down. The leading rusher in the game. Third down very often. Second and short. That's what makes third down pretty easy, because you get first downs like this. For 50. Play fake by Burrow. Going to go back to Edwards-Helaire, who was wide open in the flat. He's got another first down. He's going to take J.R. Reed out of bounds with him, and J.R. is still holding on without his hat. And...
but the team is telling me it's cramps for him.
Well, that's better news than it could have been. Another first down run for Edwards-Helaire.
Back on this Georgia defense to get a stop.
Burrow loads and fires. Got it complete. Marshall to the 10.
Are inside.
Burrow flushed a little bit to the right again. Throws on the run and low and incomplete. Intended for first down. DeAndre Swift trying to get outside. Finally does a little bit. Picked up about 12. See if he's going to be a factor here in the third quarter. Take five in trouble. Jake's going to run. And Jake's going to get the first down. So back-to-back runs. One. Late blitz coming from, got rid of it, got it to Cook out in the flat. Things Cook, and he's got the first down. Fourth and eight for Jake Fromm. Needs to make a play. Fires, completes it to Pickens. Pickens inside the 20, and he's got a first down. Georgia finally in the red zone. Blitz coming. Fromm throws up in the air. Again, Landers can't hold it. Almost 20 minutes left to play. Here comes the blitz on Burrow. They're giving chase, and he somehow escapes again. And now throws late on the run. Got it. Justin Jefferson. Jefferson. Going to run out of real estate, but it's first and goal for LSU.
Brandon, I want to ask you a question.
Third down. Quick slant. There it is. Gary called it. Touchdown. Wow. Terrace Marshall.
Well, I thought they might go to the corner, but they got an easier throw. They went slot on the slant. Man-to-man coverage on those guys inside. The threat of the run.
I mean, we still have a lot of football left. Fromm, and that is intercepted by Stingley.
His quickness is incredible. His hands are incredible. He baited that throw.
Second pick of the day for the freshman.
I'm going to say Brad's right again. He's not a future superstar. He's a superstar. Selling out.
Burrow, the fade to the corner to Jefferson. Touchdown, LSU.
Man-to-man coverage all over the field. Pick your side, pick your matchup, and you got it.
Need to basically get to midfield and get it out to Harry, and I think he got it. That's offensive line, man. They are still going 100 miles an hour. Here's a slant to Pickens. And Pickens brought down by Phillips, but he's got it down in earlier. Another fourth down, fourth and 10. Fromm, back shoulder throw on a catch by Pickens. And that just shows you some of the talent this kid has.
Skill.
Brian Harry with Fromm, high snap. Fromm throws quickly and completes it to Pickens for the touchdown. So they finally get a wide receiver in the end zone. It's their freshman from 2 yards out. And it's Burrow on a late pitch. A little option look this time. Edwards-Helaire. And he's still going. So now it's somebody other than the quarterback who's going to be the leading rusher. And there's still blitz in front. And down he goes. It paid off. Patrick Queen with a sack.
He was originally...